brain and body and everything alive, something that's an antidote to music. Because I saw a lot of people who did end up smoking a lot too much dope or taking far too many drugs. Not that I take any of them, but now I'm smaller, stopped a lot of this stuff up, just have to do this, like, okay, you know, I mean, nobody in the game knows that sort of stuff. But, you know, you see people who just define their lives by endlessly being nowhere on the road. And it's kind of corrosive to their personalities. You have to have something else that gives you something to compare things to. It's really, really important. Otherwise, you won't survive. And fortunately, you know, I'm still here after all these years. I'm still loving it as a result, actually. More grateful now. Thank you very much for making it last as long. You know, more grateful now than I was back in 1983, most of you. We had a very nice poet